Wait.
You print your book, you're taking everything or study.
Yeah.
But okay, war and its organization and discipline. For this, you use only art as a one who commands. So, to be a commander, you have to learn to read and write.
Yeah. Sure. No other aim or thought, nor take up any other thing for his study. But war and his organization and discipline. That's really good. I guess reading and writing has something to do with it.
Boom.
Just take a picture.